Hello everybody, my name is Buirry and welcome to Yandere Simulator Challenges Ranking. Now this time I really want to make this video because I just want to tell you guys about the history that I play Yandere Simulator. Most of them are challenges. And yeah, I have fun with it so badly. I really love challenges in Yandere Simulator. So if you have any suggestion or anything, leave a comment down below. I will try it. You know, I will try it. It doesn't matter. I don't know how impossible it is. But if it's impossible, I will tell you that it's impossible to do. Because that challenge already debunked or something like that. So I will tell the reason why it's impossible. So yeah, I just want to tell the history behind all of these challenges that you can see over here. All of these challenges, I have 10 photos. So one of this video over here has 3 challenges. Actually inside of one video over here that I'm pointing over here, so it has 3 challenges. So I'm gonna count it 1 because it's really obnoxious a bit. I'm gonna talk about this a little bit, just fine. So yeah, without geeking a lot, let's go ahead and do these things instead. Woo! First thing first, we have the first video that I made for Yandere Simulator. Okay, this is actually the first video and it's also a challenge video. So if you don't know about this video, it's actually rivalry challenge. Now rivalry challenge, the main objective is just like easy, kill rivalry. That's pretty much it. I don't know what method that you want to do. It doesn't matter. Okay, it doesn't matter. So it has to do inside mission mode. Also, if you want to do that, Osana activator mod actually in link description. You can check it out. Yeah. So that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna rank this to actually it's my first video and I spent 3 hours. 3 hours to beat this thing, and it's just like it's impossible, because first time that I think this is actually impossible. Rival is just like a mortal that I cannot kill. I just spent 3 hours thinking about, okay, so what's the method that I can kill her? So the only thing that I can think of is electrocute her, and then I'm gonna lure her to step on that water and then electrocute her. That's pretty much it. So I'm gonna rank this thing because it spent so much time, 3 hours, 3 hours. It's not really fun. So I'm gonna rank this to, for now, I think I rank it to B, but to C because it's not that bad. So it's just like, okay, this method is not working. I'm gonna try another method. Just keep finding the best method that you can do. So that is pretty much it. So I'm gonna rank it to C because it's not that bad. Yeah. Now let's move on to oh my god, this challenge. The Osana challenge. Now actually, if you don't know that, this is actually the sequel of this challenge and this challenge, because Yandere-chan killed Raiburu in the last episode. So I tried to make a mod that okay, Osana challenge is gonna be in the multi mission. Actually, it's actually in the multi mission. And then you have to kill in the specific order, so which means that you have to kill the first target and then kill the second target. You cannot kill the first target and kill the 9th target. You cannot. You have to kill them in order. So which means that if you try to kill them, there's gonna be some consequences. If you try to kill the wrong target, you're gonna face consequences. So which means that I create this kind of subject crazy stuff. It doesn't make any sense, but yeah, actually it's a sequel if you don't know that. Yeah, it's pretty much fun, and I managed to do it like 2 days. I mean, that's 3 days. I think it's 3 days the same as like this one. I think I'm gonna rank it to B because actually multi mission, it's not that easy. You have to kill 10 targets, and because all of this actually the attack method. So yeah, now we have to move on to, oh my god, multiplying challenge. Multiplying challenge is also, if you want to play the multiplying challenge, actually it's in the latest version, so you can play it. Actually it's the same rule. I didn't change anything because, you know, when I play this thing, I don't have all that easy features in the latest build right now. There's so many things that you can do inside multi-blind challenge. Way before, they're absolutely rule restricted. It's actually restricted me to do something that I wanted. So much stressful. This actually took me like 6 days to finish this, and it took like the coding, it took like me 2 days actually to finish this. It's actually easy. The only problem with coding is just like this, with the black thingy over here. I'm gonna make sure that, and I wrote the different algorithm from Yandere Dev, because yeah, I cannot use the Yandere Dev code, so which means I have to rewrite every algorithm that I put inside this mod, and it works like a charm. And yeah, this is pretty much it. I'm gonna rank this to A, because holy crap, you don't know how much difficult it is. Because the problem, I have a lot of problems with the photography club, all of them. That's why I killed three of them. I don't remember. I think I killed two of them. One is the leader, and another one is the student who wear for glasses. I don't remember their name, so sorry. Okay, so I had a lot of problems with them, and it took me like 6 days to finish this. Holy heck, this is one of the frustrating challenges of all time. Actually, the third challenge is one of the most frustrating. You can actually try this out. It's also in the latest build. You can try it out. So let's move on to another one. Another one is over here. This is actually three challenges in one video, so it's not that bad. The challenge is not that bad. Because it's so easy, I'm gonna put it C. There is a lot of bugs inside this thing. A lot of bugs. I remember this bug over here. When I killed the teacher tried to turn off the video at the same time, and this happened. And she teleported to her office as fast as possible. It doesn't make sense. And then I almost failed this challenge just because of that stupid bug. And I don't know, it's still not being fixed in the latest build. It still happened. So let's move on to another challenge. Another challenge is, oh my god, ABC Killer Challenge. Woohoo! This one is one of the most craziest challenges of all time. Because there's so many bugs, it's still bug. Actually the first time that I play, because if you guys don't know the history about the ABC Killer Challenge that Yandere developed himself, the ABC Killer Challenge went starting from I think 4th April, 4th April to 7 or 9, I think 7 or 9. So if you don't know that, the timer still count. This timer still count. So which means that the timer, the clock. The clock still count to 7 a.m. to 8 a.m. So it still count. But now they think that it's really difficult for the player, because they spend a lot of time trying to figure out how to kill a lot of students as fast as possible in the morning. So he's actually stop the clock. So he update that, and I think it's April 10 maybe. He's actually stop the clock, and then I think that okay, if he stopped, if Yandere Dev add the features to stop the clock from counting, it's gonna be a little bit easy for me. So I challenge myself again. I play in 7 April build. It doesn't matter how Yandere they update whatever he wants, and I just want to do this challenge. The timer still count, and everything still messed up, and a lot of bugs still happening. I challenge myself. Okay, I have to do it inside this build. No matter what, I won't update this stupid crap. So I just commit to this thing, and I try to push it. And then I managed to do it by using Sting Bomb like a freaking idiot. So yeah, that's pretty much it. The ABC Killer Challenge, I'm gonna give it, because it took me like nine days actually to finish this. It's a lot of, I think it's not 9 days, it's 5 days. Okay, 5 days to finish this. A lot of frustrating, a lot of things happening. I think it's not 5 day or 6 day. I don't remember that much. So it's a little bit frustrating. I'm gonna give it A. It seems like I'm doing pretty good right now. There's no F right now. Why is no F? I don't know. Okay, now let's go move on to the lovesick mode in the ABC Killer Challenge. So, you don't know how crazy it is. If you don't know about this challenge, I actually played the clock still doesn't count because, yeah, you know, lovesick is one of the most craziest mod of all time. Student can see you 2 times further and they're reacting so fast, so that's a little bit crazy. That's why I play the timer no count. The timer still no count, so the clock stop counting or something like that. I have to play on that version, or otherwise I cannot beat it. So to tell you about this, there's still a lot of bugs inside this challenge. The most craziest stuff that I witnessed is the case. Now the case, if you don't know about the case, holy heck, why the case is gonna be a lot of bugs? There's so many bugs inside that thing. So if you don't know that, the case, when you drop the case inside the smoke and then you take out the weapon from inside that case, all the prompts are completely gone. Not the door, not the thing. The weapon and the prompt on there. Some of the student had. But it still ruined the challenge, because I had to kill all of them. I had to kill all of them in alphabetical order. I still need to kill all of them, but all the prompts gone. All of them. Some of them, not all of them. Some of them gone. What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? Why? And it just took me like 9 or 10 days to finish this because of those stupid bugs. And now the case still has those stupid bugs again. God dang it, it's so freaking frustrating with that case. Holy heck, this is one of the most craziest bugs of all time. Man, history repeat itself. So yeah, let's just go ahead and put it to A, to S tier, because holy heck, this is so freaking hard. So now let's move to the genocide ending. Genocide ending is when down there they implement this challenge, I try to think that okay, genocide ending, it's not that bad ending, and it's also the worst ending in Yandere Simulator. Yeah, it's not a happy ending. It's just like a torture ending. Yeah. So I decided, okay, most of the YouTubers actually use cheat to do it. So I have to do this challenge, but I have to no use cheat at all. No cheat, nothing. Just completely straight. Start the game, start the day inside the school. Kill all of them with no cheat. So yeah, I did manage to do it. It took me like a freaking 7 to 8 days to finish this. It's not that bad challenge, and because yeah, I retried these things again. I failed like 100 times. I tell you the truth, 100 times I failed. I had to restart it. That's why it took like freaking 7 to 8 days to finish this. And yeah, I'm gonna put it in S tier. Because it's really bad. It's really, really bad. Holy heck, it's really bad. You know what? I'm gonna put it A. Because, yeah, lovesick is one of the worst one. So, yeah, I'm gonna put it A. So, now let's move on to expel the rival elimination method. So, it's actually a challenge from my member on my Discord server. They actually gave me this thing. First of all, I just tell them that if you want to give me a challenge, make sure there's no mod. And then I watched Young Day League's video and they did this mod over here, and I just rethink that okay, their video tells me the features, the speaking, the subtitle, so which means I can recreate this mod. Yeah, and I managed to do it, and it's really fun, and it took me like 2 days actually to finish this thing again. Holy heck. About the challenge, it's not a color challenge at all. If it has S tier, I will put it. If it had F tier, I gotta put it F because it's way below here. It's just like the instruction. It gives you the instruction how to do it. It's not that really a challenge at all. So that's pretty much it. Let's move on to this is not called anything. It's just like killing the one of the student council, the one I freak over here. the one I freak over here. So yeah, I had to kill her by wearing the martial art uniform, and then I had to bury her. So that's pretty much it. It's nothing to talk about because it took like 2 days to finish this challenge. So I'm gonna put it in this one. It's just like a mission mode. This two are actually mission mode. This is actually put in F. It's not that bad. This one, if you don't know, rivals pretending challenge. I forget the S over here, freak me. So that's fine. So rivals pretending challenge is one of the challenge from my Discord, from my member on my Discord server. Again, they tell me the detail, the rule, and I read it. Okay, so I think that is really interesting. Okay, but this actually a mod. If you don't know, that it is actually a mod. So you cannot kill the teacher in multi mission. You cannot. So I decided to do a mod to activate the teacher back into the list, and then I can kill her. So that's pretty much it. About the difficulty, the difficulty is not that bad because it's multi mission. You have to kill all the students over here. But it took me like 2 days to finish this. Yeah, that's fine. That's a good amount. That is a good amount, Barry. What the hell are you talking about? Okay. So yeah, it's a good amount. It's overall, it's actually the attack method. It still doesn't make sense. It still doesn't make sense. So I'm gonna put it in C. That's pretty much it. 1S. 1S is one of the most hardest challenge of all time. It's the ABC Killer Challenge in Lovesick mode. Holy heck, if you watched that video, man, I had a lot of frustrating. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the challenge ranking. If you don't know one of this video, yeah, just go ahead and watch that. It's not that bad. That's pretty much it that I wanted to talk about. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe to his channel for more videos like this. If you have any challenge, please send it to me. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!